A very good morning, dear children. Hope you all have done reading practice of alphabet A to V. Today, we are going to read a new letter, that is letter W. Let's start. Children, now turn page number 28 of your book. This is letter W. This is letter W. W sounds W. W sounds W. W W watch. W W watch. Children, see, this is a watch. We wear it on our wrist. W W watermelon. W W watermelon. Watermelon is a juicy fruit. W W well. W W well. W W whale. W W whale. Whale is a sea animal. It lives in water. W W wheel. W W wheel. Wheels are used in cars, scooters, motorcycles, bicycles, scooters, etc. W W window. W W window. W W wolf. W W wolf. Kids, wolf is a wild animal. It lives in forest. Now kids, do reading practice of letter W again and again. Thank you.